Hello, it's 2nd of July, all seed rape is blooming. Here's the overwintering stand for mini nukes, bare ferns around it. Most of the hubs have now been divided into smaller nukes for the inseminated queens. They are here. We have a new entrance system which can be set so that only air can through, only workers, queens and workers, or the biggest one is also for the drones. This hive has a laying queen and the entrance is set on the largest. And for instance, this hive here has still the smallest entrance so that the queen cannot go into mating flight. The information of the queen mothers is on the back side. Here is 143 mother, and here is 160 mother. It takes about 1 week or up to 2 weeks for the queens to start laying. It depends on many things, but sooner or later they will start laying, and after that a new cell is set here in the hive. The queen is used and put into a larger hive or nuke.